said, we've got this new coalition called the Better Way Alberta Coalition. It's funded by the Alberta Federation of Labor, the United Nurses of Alberta, the Health Sciences Association of Alberta, and the Canadian Union of Public Employees.
Yeah. All right, Mr. Premier, when I look in my mirror, I'm quite comfortable with seeing somebody who has consistently supported progressive taxation, including appropriate corporate taxes. Yay! When I look at the magnifying side of my mirror, when I look at the magnifying side of my mirror, I see 24,000 health professionals who have consistently supported the idea of progressive taxation, who continue to provide services to Albertans regardless of cuts, and who are breaking down because they don't have the resources to be able to provide you the services. So any cuts to public services will be a cut on Albertans, and it will be a cut on women, because women disproportionately are members of the public service. So let's stop this attack on the public service, let's stop this attack on Albertans, and let's stop this attack on women in this province.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's to blame for this shortfall? Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's to blame for this shortfall? Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's to